Hello guys, welcome back to Let's Play DK64. Let's watch the animations of the Kongs as they wait for you to choose them. Hi. We'll save Chunky for last. Okay, yeah, I think we've seen Tiny.
Woohoo!
Reach out your hands, reach out with your healing hand. It's DK or Diddy K. P. Diddy. Yeah. Diddy doesn't look like he's in the mood. He just swatted away a fly or something there. There's the mighty one, the one and only. Okay, and he gives a thumbs up. Wait, is DK starting to speak English? Oh, God. Oh. Wait, did he just punch himself in the face? Really? Jeez. I can see Chunky over there. Who knows what he's doing? He's like, oh, no, not me. Go to the next... Oh, he's trying to get me to go to the next Kong. Oh, he's crazy, man. No, not me. No, no, not me. Over there, choose one of them. Yeah, her. Go over there, yeah. Okay, fine. Man, I turned it the wrong way. Anyway, let's go to Lanky here. We'll have to climb this again as him to get those... stuff that he's got on the way up. But first... make some easy jumps here. Wow! I'm amazing! Like, it's hard to control something when you can't tell what your center of gravity is. Because you're moving around, so... You know, and that's especially true with Lanky because of how much he moves around. I mean, I guess it's not as bad as Smash Brothers Brawl controls, or any of the Smash Brothers games for that matter. I don't know what it is about, like, because I know I suck at those games. I mean, it's no secret. It's just something about the air controls in those games. It feels like it's always all or nothing. But then again, when you're not, you know, looking at the joystick as you're playing, it's kind of hard to tell. I mean, it's easy to tell if you're all the way to the side. Okay, that's easy. But it's in between the side and the middle where I... Oh, Balloon Burst! Of course. I don't know what I was saying there, but, well, I was saying something about the side and the middle, yeah. I don't know, I mean, maybe there are different speeds you can go besides full speed ahead. Like, when you're in Smash Brothers and you're, like, in midair, you can either go full speed ahead or you can just fall straight down, and it's like... You know, and between that and the fact that your animation has you going left and right, because it looks like that, I mean, I don't know, whatever. I'm pretty sure Tiny is the one that you have to do this. But, yeah, it is, because, yeah, the bananas. It's basically their way of telling you, yes, you're using the right Kong. And we can get up this thing. We can zoom out! And get up this thing. There we go. I mean, even something like this, you know, it's like... I don't know, I mean, I've explained this before, maybe it's because of the way I hold the controller, but even if I held it, like, straight up and down, that would just be uncomfortable. So, I never know, like, which way is exactly up because of that. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's make this jump. Dude, I pushed it! I pushed! Whoa, what's over here? I'm not going this way. I'm not going this way. I can't go this way. Can I get back down there? I can, but, take some crazy last-ditch effort. Yeah. Okay, here goes attempt number two. Ooh, I think we got it. Oh, I thought I had it. Oh, my God. Ugh. Welcome to the room from hell, let me tell you. No, wait, still go back. Oh, I held back. That's what you get for not trusting yourself, I guess. Of course, if I had gone for it and missed it, I'd be all the way back at the bottom of the room now. So. Okay, I'm back for, what is this, like the fourth time now? No, go. Oh, man. Man, you climb obstacles like old people. Fuck, you know that pile? Okay, guys, what is this, like the third or fourth try now? I'm not sure, but here we go again. Oh, I keep waiting too long to do the thing. Go back. Oh. No, it's not going forward and like it's supposed to. Wow. I guess I broke about 6 feet of my fall damage with the door there. Okay, for crying out loud, I think this is like the 8th or 9th time I've come up here. I don't know how it's even possible for anybody to fail as much as I have at this one jump. It's just, why did they have to make it so long? Okay, yeah, let's play with our oranges. Maybe that'll bring us good luck. And that was pretty skillful there. More skillful than I've shown. More skill than I've shown today, that's for sure. Ready? Oh, you two-toned, zebra-headed, slime-coated, pimple-farming, paramecium brain, munching on your own mucus, suffering from DK envy. Whew, how many times have we taken the ride up here? I don't know now, but we're gonna try and make this jump. And here we go. Oh, did I make it? I did make it. If I could just get it to climb up there. Like, it's been working fine if I would just point the joystick up. But I don't know how to get it to go up. 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 It's supposed to climb up onto the platform. I made it to this platform. I'm not giving up now. Okay, I'm back. Well, I just tried unplugging and plugging in the controller again, and it worked. But that bothers me that in 1 hour's recording, or in less than an hour's recording, I've had to do that twice, so, either way, let's just do this, whatever it is.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Wait a minute, we have to shoot our own kind? Shoot the golden banana. Just don't hit any cones. Okay, I was gonna say. Yeah, okay, good. Should be easy. Oh, I get it. No, down. No, don't. That's not where I was aiming. Let's try a little reload since there's so much time. Oh, jeez, we gotta do a lot of these. Okay, let's see. I think it's gonna be on top. Ooh, close. I think it's gonna be on the bottom next time. Oh, it's on the top right. I think it's gonna be on the bottom next time. Bottom right, yes. Oh, reload. Oh, and don't hit a con. Don't hit Lanky. He's a good guy. Because Lanky's a good person. I think it's gonna be on the bottom next time. No, it's on the top right. I think it's gonna be on the bottom next time. Yes, it's on the bottom left. No. Thank goodness you don't get a hit added to your total for hitting a Kong. Oh, what? Did I miss that one? No, and I missed that one. I'm not losing this. Thank you. I said I'm not losing this. Holy crap. That's the hardest banana I've had to get yet. Just because of that jump to get over there. Man. Man, what a pain in the ass that is. I mean, at least if they would have made it more like this one. This one, that's doable. Because it's right there, but jeez. Like, they pushed the limit of how far you can go. I mean, I even didn't make it until I grabbed onto the ledge and whoop! Boom! Ouch. Well, sorry, Tiny. It's not like we haven't had that happen to us 50 times already. Get out of here, you stupid. Alright, so we need to bring another Kong in here, which means we need to go out and switcheroo. And do I even dare show that? I don't know, I've cut so much out of the last... I mean, like, I don't know why it took me so long to make that jump. I don't even know what I was thinking. As long as we're doing stuff that's impossible to do in this room, let's go ahead and do DK's blueprint. DK's a little trickier to get on these platforms with. Just because of his size and his girth and the way he moves. Whoa. Okay, take it easy. I'm afraid to go back to the right because I'm afraid there's going to be an animation where I have to go forward and turn around first, you know? Like, geez, man. Okay, I don't think it's up there. Because isn't it like across... Yeah, it's across these things. Oh, and these things are really tough, too. There's some Diddy bananas here. You kind of have to wait for the timing on these to be just right. Like, what I'll probably do... Man, because see, they're, like, alternating right now. But maybe... If by any luck... Well, sometimes, like, if you go across the first one, you can land on the tiny little... Here, I'm going for it. Oh, and I failed. This is what it's going to be like going for DK's blueprint, so I'll meet you back up there. Ooh, we got good synchronization on him this time. Might be able to do this, I don't know. Oh, Ooh, hey, we made it. Oh my gosh. Aces. But now here's the tricky part. See, that's the guy right down there. And you gotta get to him. I wonder if I could just hit him with a... Wait a second, why couldn't I just do that? Let me try that. Because see, he's constantly making those waves. And... And if you jump down there to him... He's liable to knock you off the side. And you just have to come all the way back up here again and do it. So my philosophy is, why not just... Oh my god! That's... Oh my god, that's the most genius thing I've ever come up with. I am a genius. I'm a super genius, man. That's incredible. What a great idea that was I just came up with. Yes, I'm kind of being sarcastic because, wow, I can't believe that wouldn't have occurred to me last time. I can tell you how many times I waded my way up this obstacle course just trying to get to that guy and then getting knocked off the side by him. I don't know why I never thought to use oranges or shoot him. Like, what kind of an idiot am I? I think my biggest problem with this side jumping is that, like... I mean, obviously you can't see what you're doing on the joystick. You're looking at the screen. It's just I can't tell how far away I am from the diagonals. Like, I know what my basic directions are. Left, right, up, down. But it's when it gets in between the two that I get confused, because you're not looking at what you're doing, so it just becomes... I hate that you have to cross these for so many of the bananas, but... Well... Yeah, we don't want that back one to stop first, we want the front one to stop first. If... Yeah, I mean, you might as well just wait... You know, until they're on the same timer. Or at least wait until the one in the front stops first. Man, the whole earth is shaking. Wait, we might have a chance here. Oh, man, I tried to do the ponytail thing. I didn't mean to. Well, so did we make it? Well, that was easy. Oops. Oh, I didn't hit Diddy Switch down there. Oh. Oh, my God. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? I deserve that one, man. I deserve that one for not hitting the switch. What the balls was I thinking? There's a chunky switch. We gotta make sure and hit that again. I think I hit it in a previous episode, but I might have cut that part out, I don't know. Anyway. Wow, see? Holy cow, now I have to do that again. I'll just meet you back up there, then. Yeah, you can't change the camera. Ugh, well, I did it that time, somehow. But it had nothing to do with the skill at all. It was luck. Anyway, whatever, we did it. So we need to get back to Lanky. Oh, wait, guess what? I'm falling, and I can't get up. Wow. Did I do all that without fall damage? Jeez. Yeah, one thing I forgot to mention is that if you didn't feel comfortable with taking those three elevators as Lanky, you could just wait till you got up here to change to him. And that would make things a little bit easier. Just a little bit. The only pain in the ass part is changing back to Diddy or whoever... After you fail, you know, every time you fail, because we probably will. You know, the one back there's slowing down. Hurry, you slow down too. Ooh, man, how the hell did I do that? I couldn't even tell you, man. Oh, even a jump like that. Thank you. Okay, now, carefully. You know what? Let's zoom back in. Wait, can I see? I can't see what I'm doing there. Here, let me see if I can R. Okay, there we go. Now, take it easy. Okay, we gotta take this really slow. Get this back. Make sure we don't move it. Okay, I shouldn't be whispering because the music is kind of loud. I didn't mention it, actually, but the music in here is kind of cool, actually. Some interesting harmonics. But, Oh my gosh, nope. Oh boy. I know I should just, like, do this, like, I guess most people, what they would do here is move really gradually, and once they found the direction they were comfortable with, then maybe push a little further in that direction. But what guarantee do you have that you're moving the joystick along the exact radius of the circle? I mean, these are questions that I don't think it's that out of line to say are legitimate. I mean, I don't know. Especially if you're holding the controller crooked. You know, which I always do. I mean, I don't know. I don't usually hold it straight because I have to then bend my left wrist to keep it straight. It's more comfortable the other way. Whatever. I can't believe I saved Chunky for last here, but yeah, his banana's like the easiest to get, so... No, no, not me. No, not me. No, no. Over there. Over there. Choose her. Choose her. Screw you, Chunky. Screw you. Okay, anyway, I'm just kidding. Wouldn't want to. If even if I could, you'd get out of here. Before I hit you with an orange, because believe me, I'll do that. If you push your luck. But this one will be so much easier to get because we have the four warp. So, yay. Except we'll have to go down from the four warp to get to it. Unless there's some way we could, like... Ooh, that is tricky. What was the last thing before? Oh, no, we're right here at it. Jeez, okay. Okay, here goes nothing. Oh, Chunky, you're too slow, man. You're too slow. Okay, let's try this again, but a little bit sooner this time. Yeah, that's more like it. We should go for the banana first. Lest we run out of time here. What? 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 Oh my god. Well, normally I would cut this out, but there's coins here to collect, so I don't want to cut out anytime I collect something. Man! How could I let this happen? Jeez. It looks to me like the best part of you drowned down the crack of your mama's ass and ended up as brown stain on the mattress! Talking to myself there. Of course, then again, I guess my mom probably wouldn't appreciate that. She'd probably be offended. My god, could I have had a worse camera angle for that? Good lord. See, even R doesn't work on this because I don't know. Because I don't think it knows which way you're facing. As long as we're here, we should get these other ones, huh? There we go. Man, I wish it would look... I mean, it'd be nice if I faced the direction that I walked. I'm going forward. Oh, no, I'm not, I guess. Guess you might as well. Warp, 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 get a warp. Oh my gosh. If you don't warp, you're not going to get up there. That's the problem, you know? 91, 90, 89. It's like years counting back. 87, 86... 85, Sledgehammer, Peter Gabriel, Hall & Oates, got those other bananas. Let's see if we can get these ones over here. Oh, well, these ones are around the outside. You know what? I'm gonna go for them now. I don't care. I don't care if I have to take two more entire trips around this thing. I'll do that. It's worth it. Or, I mean, well, one entire circumference trip around. What are those? Oh, those lanky bananas are before the warp. Okay. Alright, let me see. How are we gonna do this? I guess just keep walking to the left. Because last time I slipped off. But see, I'm like walking in 10 different directions here. Like, now I gotta walk up, now I gotta walk to 10 o'clock, now I gotta walk to 9 o'clock. Alright. Because I want to keep the camera behind me, but even pressing R doesn't seem to do that much good. Well, because you're not facing the banana, that's why. It keeps changing the way I face. I mean, look at this. Well, it's not. Actually, it's not changing the way I face. But the way I face is not changing along with the conveyor belt. What? No, 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 no. You ain't even. You ain't even. Oh, sit your $5 ass down before I make change. Ready? Here it comes. Whoop. I don't care. I don't care if you hit me. Just keep me safe in that one spot, hell. Yeah! Oh man, I was just beating my chest when the thing came up. I was like, oh, I'm still alive! You couldn't kill me! No matter how hard you tried, you just couldn't do it. Oh, what are the odds of me landing on that and staying on it long? Well, I should have switched to Lanky, I guess, huh? I do need to switch to Lanky and get those bananas. Well, geez, get out of my way. No, we can do it after four. Well, after four, before four, I guess it doesn't really matter. We We could actually, I guess if we wanted to, just get on the thing and take it over to the other platform. Just do that. That might be easier than going all the way back to the bottom and trying to get up that way. And I knew right away when I made that jump it was going to be a little too late. Whoa, not... Wait, did I go in there with Lanky? No, I didn't. Ooh, let's do that. Because I would have remembered if I had to shoot this banana. Because this balloon's kind of hard to shoot. I mean, it's not that hard to aim at it, but... Shoot. Put it that way. Ready? Yeah, because that thing comes down so fast. Can I do it again? I gotta lower your shots a little bit there. Shit. Oh, damn it. I'm out of ammo. Was there more in here? No, of course not. They wouldn't do that. Well, they wouldn't be that kind, would they? No, ammo's everywhere. We can get more. Yeah, this was a much better idea. Much better idea. Indeed, trying to get up there from the bottom is just like, screw that. And that about covers it. Yeah, well, he's up to 90 now. It's crazy to think, man. Lanky at 90? Lanky in 1990 didn't even exist. But who said anything about 1990, though? Well, I said something about 1990, so there. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what I thought. Wait a minute, so... Yeah, so our totals indicate here that we have 4. Okay, 4 and a blueprint. Let me check the blueprints again. Yeah, you got your blueprint, you got yours. Diddy's got his, and Diddy's missing one. So, let me check it out real quick. I mean, we might as well do that in this video and then finish it up. Nah. Should we do that in this video? No, we should not. This is 1 hour and 40 minutes here, yeah. That's enough, I think. So next time on DK64, we'll get Diddy's last banana, and we will start on the banana fairy stuff, I promise. So, I better not promise, because who knows if I forget, but I'm pretty sure I won't. Oh, and I gotta get those bananas with Lanky, too, inside of the conveyor belt thing. And those will be the last of his, actually. Yes! Okay! Alright, victorious! See you guys later!